Celebrity Insider.
Paris Jackson showed some skin for her campaign with Weejuns ex Weejuns. The model posed topless, displaying her tattoos in the sizzling pics. It's great to see all of the 20-year-old Zinc back after she had to cover it all up for a different photo shoot yesterday in Los Angeles. The fact that she was not wearing a top allowed for her 50-plus tattoos on her arms, ribs, and torso to be on full display, giving her pics much more personality. It looks like the model was also very comfortable in her skin as she sultrily looked straight into the camera in one pic. Paris used a shoe to cover up her breasts as she seemed to relax on her back. In the new campaign photos, she also rocks a pair of camouflage pants and white fishnets underneath. Each pic features a different kind of shoe style, promoting the collecting. As for her makeup, it's minimal, letting her natural beauty shine through. Her pink-tinted locks are straight and worn down for a whimsical feel. The shoe brand Michael Jackson's daughter is gloving with shared on their Instagram page. Two teasers form the model's shooting. In one video, Paris can be seen climbing a rock wall in a pair of black and white loafers. The outfit she wears matches the shoes perfectly: leather shorts, a hoodie and cheetah print jacket worn over her shoulders. As you may know, Paris has posed topless before in order to spread body positivity. In October of last year, she shared a pic of her in nothing more than just Calvin Klein underwear, bending over a chair that she captioned, "Comfortable in my rolls. FK with me."